throughout the entire year. 90% of the plants identified are all females. Yeah, most of them are between 2.5 to 4 meters in size. And so, yeah, so they are mostly sub-adult and adult females that stay here and use the warm water. Many of them get pregnant, and many of the sharks we have right now just came back from a pregnancy. They leave, when they're really pregnant, they leave the sun island. And they are gone for, on average, like 3 months, and then they come back here. And right now, we have several that just came back.
With this, you hold the very center of the stick, just place in front of you vertically. Yeah? Because of the big head, the eyes are quite in the side, they have a kind of blind spot, the very center. With this, they bump and they will be gone. Not horizontally, because then they can take up.
We'll be right back. Tick.